It's my pleasure to hand over to the president of the IOC, the Olympic champion Thomas Bach, who always believed in the success of the Rio 2016 Games.